Hey, what's up, guys? We are students from South Korea's Myungduk Foreign Language High School. Today, we're going to introduce our country's traditional game called the Squid Game, which is 오징어 놀이 in Korean. To begin with, let us demonstrate to you how the game is actually played. First of all, what you do is draw a frame on the ground with chalk or something modeled after a squid. After that, divide the participants into offense and defense teams. The members of the offense teams must be hopping around with only one leg, and their objective is to rush through the body from the tail to the head. And if they do so, the offense team wins the game. However, when all the members of the offense team are dropped out by themselves or because of the defense team wins the game. The defense teams are allowed to move around with both two legs. Also, if the offense team succeeds in crossing the squid's body horizontally, that person becomes what is called the Iron Man, and he or she can move with both two legs. So later on, we set on to play it ourselves. We got changed into our comfortable PE clothes and headed straight outside to the playground. The weather was kind of chilly and cloudy, so it wasn't a good weather for us to play outside. And see, it was the middle of the spring, so all the trees are covered with cherry blossoms, as you can see. Next, we drew the squid frame on the ground from including each part of the squid's body. And we taught our classmates the rules exactly the way we just did and split it up into boys and girls. As you can see, the offense boys are hopping around the body. And watch carefully at the blue sneakers, dude. It seemed like a war of nerves at first, but... Ooh, he was jacket away. He's going like, hey, how's it going? See how far is the jacket? Suckers! Always keep your eyes on each other. Who knows what would happen? The game's all about speed. Yeah. So we basically had fun for about 30 minutes, just like that. Shortcut for two lovely couples. One of them is from Uzbekistan. Paper bags and plastic hearts, our belongings and, moving on to the ladies. Seems like watching martial arts, right? The girls had to divide into two groups because there were too many of them for all to play in one frame. See, having fun? Keen competition. We won't give up the fight. We'll scream loud, top of our lungs. And they'll think it's just cause we're young. We'll feel so alive. The dudes grabbing each other. They're not even attempting to run. And another full shot taken from far away. How lovely are they? Okay, and that was it. We had fun like that for about 40 minutes, and we all headed back inside. So, this is the end of our video. I really hoped you enjoyed it. Sorry you couldn't show you a better video. Anyway, thank you so much for watching our video, and lastly, let me introduce my friends who made this video with me.